Oh, this douchebag shooting me.
A guy outside's fucking with you?
Yeah, he got me.
Son of a
Red
fucking...
Eye bandits.
Alright, one sec, I'll be fucking out there. Son of a bitch.
He's got a whole posse with him, too.
Fucking coward.
I dare you ass to come back, bitch. I dare you to come back. I guess they're like in a mission.
Well, I'm done.
Oh, they coming.
Oh, let's go get their ass. Fuck them. Fuck these bitches. We're gonna go get them. Fuck these bitches. They're gonna be a bunch of fucking cunts about shit.
That guy wants some explosive rounds.
Oh yeah, they're on a wagon thing.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go fucking steal their wagon. They wanna start shit? Let's steal their fucking wagon then.
Destroy their fucking wagon.
No, take it and we'll steal it.
Too late now.
Oh, pick up the goods, Death. Pick up the goods. Fucking douchebags. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh, they got me.
I got one of them. Explosive. Other guy's trying, yep. Other guy's gonna try.
That buddy started it.
Fucking douche. I know, let's get those goods quick before they get them. We're in a fucking raid now. My horse has been critically injured, what bullshit is that? Grab those fucking goods, Death, as quick as you can, we're gonna raid this shit.
I don't think they'll even let us take the goods.
Oh, they will. We're gonna get some fucking goods, alright.
I think my horse is down, too.
Bitch.
Kill their ass and we'll take the goods. Fucking douchebag. You started this fucking war, bitch. You started this fucking woe.
Fuck off.
I'm gonna put my express rounds in, I forgot. Yeah, they are. Loading up my express rounds. Means fucking business, bitch. They didn't have to attack you, didn't you just come out of the stable?
I was out of the stable, I was heading towards my, my camp.
You fucking douche. At the very least, I want to keep them from their supplies.
The one that killed me, okay, no, the one that killed me was... wasn't associated, okay, I thought he was because they were all riding nearby. The one that killed me was a little farther up ahead. The other one was a part of a posse.
Got one of them down.
Hey, damn boy.
Come on, go for the bag. Gotta kill this next bitch that comes up.
Down,
I know. Gotta focus on these guys. They're coming. Oh shit, they got me.
Damn motherfuckers.
Shit, I wanna grab one of those bags and take it from them. They wanna fuck around.
Fuck
they need to
you.
Suffer the consequences.
I'm sucking my dick.
I'm gonna suck your juicy dick, right? That's so fucked up, man. Damn it, the tree fucked me.
Don't let it rape you.
Shh. Ha ha, funny, Death.
Frickers.
Jerk. Jerk. They're just using explosive ammo. They don't have any skills. You can tell that immediately. They wouldn't have to rely on explosives and Deadeye if they had some skills.
Yeah,
there you go, Death. Nice.
Come on, bitch.
I want to at least keep them from getting their goods back. Fuck them stupid assholes. That's if I don't get to it first. I want to get to it and steal a fucking bag.
Technically, I fired on them first because I thought
more people are joining them. I think guys. I got one bag. I need to get away from them though. I got one bag.
Oh shit. Red Eye Bandits.
One horse.
We are screwed.
What do you mean we're screwed?
Red Eye Bandits are coming.
Who the hell's Red Eye Bandits? Is that another group?
That's the one group that, Oh, frick. I couldn't ride my horse right in first person. Where are you going?
I'm getting the fucking... I have a bag. I have a bag of theirs. I'm running with it. I'm hauling ass as much as I can to get the bag to the location. The drop-off point. Yeah, I'm hauling major ass. Who the fuck are the Red Eye Bandits? Is that their posse or is that a different posse that came to help them or something?
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Well, yeah, because we've never stolen anybody's shit. We've never had an issue like this or anything, so... This was an act of fucking vengeance is what this was. This is an act of vengeance for them fucking attacking. But wait, you said you fired the first shot?
On the wagon. Oh, frick, frick, frick.
So wait, they attacked you first though, right?
The one dude, the one that killed me was part of the Red Eye Bandits. And then, I started shooting at the wagon. The wagon was a little bit further behind.
But yeah, but he attacked you first, right?
Yeah.
So see, yeah, that is their fucking fault then. They're fucking done for. You can try to grab a bag, but I have one.
I grabbed the bag and put it on my horse, but they keep killing me.
Don't worry. Don't worry, I got one. And once I'm done offloaded it, I'll come back for the others. I'm too far away probably for them to catch up at this point. Oh, that's funny. I stole one of their fucking things. Motherfucker, get bitch.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're down my horse, too.
What's weird is I didn't even revive my horse, but my horse came back. My baby Revy came back to me.
I think they're coming after you, dude.
Really?
Yeah, they're moving away from me.
They ain't gonna make it in time, probably. I think I got quite the distance on their ass, and I've been using horse stimulants to get a boost, too. Revy's a pretty good fucking horse, too.
Buggy.
I don't care, I just want to get this one bag back, and then I'll try to get something extra.
I got my bag.
You got the bag?
Yeah.
Nice, see what you can do about getting it out of there and away from them. And then just haul ass as fast as you can away. Take it back.
I'm trying to flank.
Yeah, be clever, whatever, if you have to. Like I said, I want to steal some, at least one from them. If we can steal one, that's a victory in my book.
Good luck chasing my racehorse, motherfuckers.
They didn't need to open fire and start this shit. We just came out of the fucking stable. We're just doing our horse thing for the challenge, and they want to start shit all the time. That's what you get, bitch. Get your fucking goods stolen from you like a little bitch.
Oh, they are fucked.
What do you mean they're fucked?
We got two of their bags.
Oh, I'm gonna... like I said, after I drop this off, I'm gonna go back for more of their shit. If I can, I don't know if I'll have time, but I'll go back for a third bag. Wait, I just wanna get... this is what I'll do, Death. This is what I'll do, okay? You said they're too far out from you or me?
I don't even see them on my map anymore. I mean, we probably won't have enough time to make it back to get another bag, or they'll probably disappear by the time we get back.
Maybe. It's a pretty long-ass trek. I didn't realize it.
Yeah,
here it is.
Where you at?
Oh, fuck! I'm at the wagon. You brought some supplies to the drop-off area. Enemies cannot interact with you all inside the drop-off area. Nice.
Where is the drop-off at, anyway?
1 second. There it is. You stole some goods. Alright, I'm going back as fast as I can to the other goods. You get that bag back. Just fall that waypoint as fast as you can, Death.
Okay, I see.
Let me know if any of them get close to you or something. I'll pick them the fuck off and keep them from getting to you.
They ain't even chasing me. I don't even see them on that.
Red-eyed bandits are trying to steal your goods. How's that mean? I already stole one of their fucking goods.
Well, technically, it's ours now.